This is a public service announcement brought to you by Big Clive, Ave, and the poor chap who brought one of these power supplies, and then it went on fire. So let's talk about what happened here. I want to start by saying that these are very common power supply. A lot of you probably have them and they're not going to burst into flames. But you should be aware that he bought one of these rated 30 volts at 10 amps, which is quite a beefy power supply. And he was running a Peltier plate at 18 volts at 8 amps, and he left the building with it running, and his neighbours contacted him and said that the fire alarms, the smoke alarm, was going off in his house, and they entered and found this blaze on the table. So I'm not sure what to say here. I don't know if it's a common problem with these. Certainly, I wouldn't recommend leaving something like this just running unsupervised. Particularly, I wouldn't use it to run a load continually. It's ideal for bench-type stuff, but it's obvious that if you leave it under sustained load, there is a possibility that things may go wrong. So just if you have one of these, don't leave it unattended. It's probably a good idea.